The process of recruiting a new Director of Public Prosecution, DPP, has kicked off, the government has announced. Elizabeth Mulai, the selection panel's chairperson, called on qualified persons interested in the work to apply through a Gazette notice dated February 16. The announcement indicated that the applicants must be of high moral character, integrity and impartiality. Qualification. She also said the applicants must be a holder of a law degree, be an advocate of the High Court of Kenya or possess an equivalent qualification from a common law jurisdiction. Have at least 10 years' experience as a superior court judge or professionally qualified magistrate. Or have at least 10 years' experience as a distinguished academic or legal practitioner or such experience in other relevant legal field, indicated the notice. Ms. Mulai further insisted that the candidates must meet the requirements of Chapter 6 of the Constitution and demonstrate a high degree of professional competence as well as communication skills, fairness and good temperament. The intended DPP must also demonstrate good judgment in both legal and life experiences and commitment to public and community service. While encouraging women, minorities, marginalized and persons living with disability to apply, Ms. Mulai indicated that the application should reach the Public Service Commission by February 27, this year. The six-member selection panel, whose members include Kennedy Kara, Hulakwako, Elizabeth Mulai, Kagwiriam Bagori, Marianne Jua, and Francis Atweli was appointed by President Uhuru Kenyatta through a Gazette notice dated February 2, 2018. Cabinet. The vacancy occurred after Kariako Tobiko resigned following his appointment by President Kenyatta to the Cabinet. Mr. Tobiko was the first Director of Public Prosecution under the new constitution. He was picked to be Cabinet Secretary in charge of environment. Ms. Mulai, the DPP is expected to exercise state powers of prosecution which may include instituting and undertaking criminal proceedings against any person before any court, other than a court-martial, in respect of any offense. The DPP is also expected to cooperate with the National Police Service, investigative agencies, the courts, the legal profession and other government agencies or institutions so as to ensure the fairness and effectiveness of public prosecutions. On the terms of service, Ms. Mulai, the successful candidate, will hold the office for a term of 8 years and is not be eligible for reappointment. The gross monthly salary attached to this post is SH 765,188 plus other benefits as determined by the Salaries and Remuneration Commission, indicated the notice.